The member from Ottawa Orleans.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today asking for the help of my colleagues on all sides of the House. This is my second time bringing attention to the Miracle League of Ottawa, the only Ontario finalist in the National Community Development Competition. The organization wants to build an accessible park and baseball diamond at the price of $100,000 will go a long way to making this dream a reality. While I know we don't agree on everything, I am confident that all members of this House can agree that a baseball diamond and playground for children with disability is a project that we should all support. Nous avons cette rare opportunité de se rassembler tous ensemble pour une cause commune afin de faire une grande différence dans la vie de milliers d'enfants qui font face à des besoins spéciaux. Un simple clic sur votre ordinateur aujourd'hui au profit de la Ligue Miracle d'Ottawa permettra à cet organisme extraordinaire de gagner 100 000 $ pour pouvoir construire un terrain de baseball et un parc d'amusement pour tous ses enfants. So please join me in spreading the word about this incredible organization. Tweet, send email, post on Facebook, and most importantly, vote. Vote for Ottawa's family, vote for accessibility, and vote for the right of every child to play outside. www.craftcelebrationtour.ca. We only have 9 hours left to vote. Cast your ballot. I thank you very much. Merci beaucoup, Monsieur le Président.